number, the bloke currently leading the New Zealand Championship in the Group A. It is Sam Nudick on the racetrack at the moment for PSP Building Brands. Sam Nudick, have a look at the way this guy drives. Incredibly, incredibly smooth.
Absolutely, and you know, one of the things I've noticed since the start of this event is exactly what you say there, how smooth he looks the entire time. Doesn't seem to make any big bubbles, doesn't seem to lose momentum in the turns, very much a momentum driver, carrying his momentum through each turn, and without any big bubbles, I think he's going to be out there at least in the top three, possibly a title contender.
Well, no doubt about that. He's certainly going to be somewhere in the podium tonight and maybe even take the silverware home for the New Zealand Championship. He is certainly a great talent, but it's all about his talent here tonight because the boat, we know, is beautifully set up. And Sam Nudick with a 52.948. Great road, 2.